Thank you. back from Randy.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Yeah. Come here, Chips.
At this time, we would like to recognize our senior athletes. Maddie Carty Maul is the daughter of Dustin Maul and Christy Carty Maul. Deputy Andrew Thompson is escorting Maddie in honor of her late father, Texas State Trooper Jimmy Ray Carty Jr. Maddie's school activities are Fellowship of Christian Students, basketball, softball, archery, and Upward Bound. Maddie's favorite memory from high school is eating lunch in Mr. Olmsted's room and everyone telling Justice how good his baking was when in reality, he never baked anything. After graduation, Maddie plans to attend Texas A&M in Texarkana and major in biology with an emphasis on ethology, the study of animal behavior. Maddie Carter Maul. Our next senior is Ann Hughes. She is the daughter of Hoot and Susan Hughes. Her school activities are Fellowship of Christian Students, Gifted and Talented, Beta Club, Basketball, Archery, ETS, and Student Council. Ann's favorite memory from high school is making Oreo balls and chocolate-covered strawberries for Valentine's Day her junior year. After graduation, Ann plans to finish her associate's degree at the University of Arkansas, Rich Mountain, then transfer to the University of Arkansas in Fayetteville to study chemical engineering. Miss Ann Hughes. Miss Gayla Millwood is the daughter of April and Keith Smith. Her school activities are basketball, Fellowship of Christian Students, Beta Club, Upward Bound, and Student Council. Gayla's favorite memory of high school is the time Coach Selby drove the game bus and rear-ended a car in the middle of Little Rock. After graduation, Gayla plans to attend Southern Arkansas University to receive a bachelor's degree in nursing. Walking with April Smith also is Leah Murray. Miss Leah's school activities are basketball, archery, Beta Club, Student Council, Fellowship of Christian Students, and Upward Bound. Leah's favorite memory is when they had to shove Gracie through the window of the bus because Stacy locked the keys in the bus. After graduation, Leah plans to attend Southern Arkansas University to fulfill her dream of being a medical lab technician. Miss Leah Murray and Miss Gayla Miller. Mr. Ethan Stowell is the son of Michael and Samantha Stowell. His school activities are basketball, Fellowship of Christian Students, Woods and Waters Club, Arts archery and ETS. Ethan's favorite memory is when Zach Mayo got bit by a squirrel. After graduation, Ethan plans to work for the United States Forest Service. Ethan Stovall. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, I would like to say to all of our seniors, on behalf of Oakland High School, on behalf of all the fans, thank you for your hard work, thank you for your dedication, and thank you for the memories. We love each one of you. Let's give them all a big round of applause. Hey Colby, turn that around and show it to the crowd.
Thank you.
Second game of the evening will feature the senior girls. Starting tonight for our visitors from Mount Ida Lady Lions will be number 2, Bethany Black. Number 4, Bree Hamilton. Number 12, Maddie Fitzgerald. Number 23, Sydney Burrow. Number 31, Nicole Price.
Thank you. setting where our coach popped out. Sure enough, they get Gray in the corner. Beats up that top of the shooting throw. Goes out on it. Now Beats up the shot. Now fires another three. Hits off the side of the iron. And that is Jolly is out of way here.
Thank you. listening to 105.3 KQOR. Up. Here's Rollers over the last